guys. How are you doing? It's been a while since I've uploaded. We've had issues lately with coronavirus. But everything's better. So, let's get back to an idea. I'm gonna open some Pokemon cards. And I'll use what I find in them for a battle. First pack. It's time. Sorry, just opening the Pokemon card. First up, Mareep. Next up, Heracross. Both of them aren't here. Clobopus. Goofy. Sneasel. Whirlipede. Dugtrio, Grass Energy, Flaffy, Kakuna, Karen's Conviction, and that's it. Not a good team. Dugtrio, Sneasel, Grookey, Clobopus, and Whirlipede. Well, time to get some Pokemon. I'm back. It may not have been long for you, but it was long for me. I'm finally done. Getting all 5 of my Pokemon. But this video would be too long. So I'm splitting this up. It's a 3-part series. Anyways, let's go to a battle. One last mention. Actually, I'll say it later. Here we go. Here we go. There's only one attempt. Also, one thing for you to note. I found a shiny Feromosa. Let's go. Also, the shiny Feromosa It was found in a max raid. The ones in the Crown Tundra. Here we go. Flex. I gotta go for it. It landed. Bye, Flex. Doug Tio means business. I forgot. Two fissures? Wow. I'm sure he's salty. This shows my luck. I get a lot of bad Pokemon, then lack two fissures. Let's do it. I gotta try. Aww. Rip break. Gotta wake up soon. I just didn't think. Oh no. I'm lucky I have Focus Sash. I'm poisoned. Oh. survive. At least I had fun. At least those two fizzes were cool. Well, thanks for watching. I guess I'll be doing the next two parts soon. Anyways, gaming with Wolf.